We started NVIDIA's Game Ready Driver program in 2014 with a singular goal in mind, providing GeForce gamers the best possible experience for their favorite games. Today, we want to take a moment to show why Game Ready Drivers are the foundation for the ultimate gaming experience. Let's examine the inner workings of a graphics driver to see why it's so crucial for the best possible performance out of your PC. Starting with an operating system, there are two execution modes, user mode and kernel mode. Games run in user mode, which has limited access to key system resources, whereas kernel mode has full access to system resources and hardware. A GeForce graphics driver has both user mode and kernel mode components. The user mode portion of the driver communicates directly with the game, and the kernel mode piece handles final communication with the GeForce GPU. In this example of a DirectX game, we can see the communication between the game, the DirectX API, the driver, and the GPU. Any miscommunication during this process can lead to performance issues, bugs, or crashes. In other words, the quality of your gaming experience is directly linked to the quality of your graphics driver. When thinking about what defines a great gaming experience, most gamers will usually point to performance, which generally refers to average frame rate. Frames can definitely win games, however, there are several other factors to consider as well. Consistent performance, measured by minimum frame rates and frame times, is also important to ensure a stutter-free gameplay experience. Reducing system latency is also key because it allows the PC and display to respond faster to mouse and keyboard inputs, enabling players to acquire enemies faster and take shots with greater precision. Finally, stability is essential, as nothing ruins a great gaming session more than gameplay bugs or one of these. Drivers should optimize all of these in order to deliver a great gaming experience. As part of our Game Ready Driver program, we work very closely with developers to test and optimize their games and create reliable Game Ready drivers to ensure you're getting the best possible gaming experience on day zero and beyond. Let me show you how they're created. Prior to our Game Ready Driver program, NVIDIA and our developer partners had separate workflows to optimize and launch games and drivers independently. Through our Game Ready Driver process, we've now established a regular cadence of exchanging pre-release game builds and drivers. We work together on finding optimizations and resolving issues and iterate builds accordingly. This ensures both the game and the Game Ready driver deliver the highest quality and performance at launch. Our developer partners are typically forced to stop working on the launch build of a game after hitting its gold milestone, shifting focus to post-launch fixes and patches. However, NVIDIA continues to optimize our driver for the game up until its launch, providing gamers an even better experience on day zero and beyond. Everything from the game developer's interpretation of the graphics API rules to the length of a given API call can have a significant impact on performance and stability. By going through every nuance of the game with the right tools, like NVIDIA Insight Graphics, NVIDIA can optimize workflows to remove bottlenecks, increase performance, and maximize stability. Additionally, every Game Ready driver is extensively tested for ultimate reliability. NVIDIA has massive hardware testing resources at our disposal. In total, NVIDIA has coverage for over 4,500 different desktop and laptop GPU and CPU configurations, dating as far back as 2012. We test each game and driver across these desktop and laptop configurations, maximizing reliability for Game Ready drivers and games. In a single day, NVIDIA's Game Ready driver testing process involves over 1,000 different tests across a wide variety of launched and upcoming titles. This amounts to over 1.8 million hours spent in 2021 alone. To put this in context, that's over 214 calendar years invested into Game Ready driver quality in a single year. This testing also enables optimal playable settings with every driver. Ops determines the best game settings for your specific desktop and laptop hardware configuration to ensure you're getting the best image quality and performance with one click. Given how integral the display driver is to the overall gaming experience, NVIDIA does not release beta Game Ready drivers. Just like fully released games are held to a higher standard versus the same game in beta, we feel strongly that only launch quality drivers will do. For that reason, as a final verification of driver quality, we put every Game Ready driver through Microsoft's rigorous Windows Hardware Quality Labs testing procedure. Once the driver passes the extensive list of tests from the Windows Hardware Lab Kit, the driver gets a Wickel release signature to ensure maximum driver quality and reliability. Unlike any other GPU vendor, NVIDIA Wickel certifies every single driver. Finally, GeForce Game Ready drivers enable and enhance NVIDIA technologies in the latest games and introduce cutting-edge new features and functionality. Features like performance-enhancing NVIDIA DLSS, latency-reducing NVIDIA Reflex, or AI-powered effects with NVIDIA Broadcast. Since the program began in 2014, NVIDIA has launched over 150 game-ready drivers with support for over 400 games. In 2021 alone, there were 20 game-ready drivers with support for 75 titles, and we have no plans of slowing down. GeForce game-ready drivers deliver the best experience for your favorite games, are finely tuned in collaboration with developers and extensively tested across thousands of desktop and laptop hardware configurations for maximum performance and reliability. That's what we call game ready. Thanks for watching.